So happy to be here. Hola Mexico, hey USA, Kitos Finland, doesn't mean hello, but still trying to be international. Thank you so much everyone for tuning in, we love you, and stay tuned, all right? It's gonna be amazing, super weird, super fun. Let's make a great night out of it. We love you all, thank you.
We'll be right back.
gamla lek. It's like a thousand pounds of dynamite exploding in my heart tonight. I close my eyes and see your face, and it takes me to a special place. It's like a thousand pounds of dynamite exploding in my heart tonight. I'm heading up and up its door. Amazing. And I'm talking about the four of you. Anyway, after the show, we're going to do a Q&A. If you have any questions you want to get answered. We'll be right there for you, alright? Straight after the show. Jag tror att alla svenskar förstår mig ifall jag pratar engelska, eller hur? Det är inte som att det är så konstigt. Det finns fler än oss här I världen. good going, guys. Good energy, good love. Anybody want to buy me a beer? Because this is the part where I usually have a smoke, and I'm not even going to do that anymore. Everything is so changed. Everything is so different. But I'm here, we're here, and we're so happy to be here. Oh, yeah. Nothing's changed. Thank you so much. So, it's an absolute pleasure to be able to do this for you guys tonight. It really is. There are so many shows coming up that we won't be able to do. And we miss you guys. We want to come out, we want to see you all. And as you know, that is not working right now. But I'm here, you're right there. Let's enjoy this moment together, okay? We'll be back, and so will you. And Jesper, seriously, there's been so many moments throughout our career when it's only been you and me on stage, but we've had thousands of people watching us. But tonight, it's just you and me. It's beautiful. I like it. I really do like it.
We've done a lot of these ballads or songs.
True that.
This is the 10th, maybe, version.
I don't know how many we've done over the years, but it's always up to us, isn't it? Do you think we still got it?
Let's see.
Thank you. when something's right and something is worth to die for. When I feel that something is wrong, but something is worth to fight for. When something's right and something is worth to die for. When I feel that something is wrong, but something is worth to fight for. But don't say goodbye, just leave. Say you give me something to die for. I wanna hear you say you give me something to die for. I wanna hear you say you give me something to die for. Ain't that so, everybody? Thank you. Thank you. We love you all. Ja, men förlåt då. Lite öl har vi ingen dött av. Bara basen. En liten halv öl på hans pedal. You need. Fy fan vad detta är härligt.
Love it, love it, love it.
I'm loving it. I love everything that's new and weird. I'm all for it. So, det här är fantastiskt. Shit, jag håller på att smälla av. Nu kör vi!
Now
Kändes väl bra, eller? Svinbra! Ja, jag menar det.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everyone. Tack så mycket allihopa. På riktigt, tusen, tusen tack. Alla I Sverige som har tittat. And thank you so much, everyone from abroad who's been watching this live stream. Thank you so much. I hope we'll see you guys very soon, okay? Know exactly what kind of song we're finishing up with, so any questions and answers, we'll be right there for you after this next song. This will be the last one, cause I hope you're fucking happy now, bitches. We'll be right back. Hello everyone, is this rolling?
Yeah.
Rolling.
All right, okay, so we have some questions from you guys.
So who wants to be the moderator?
Frederick.
What? I can't read.
Nay.
Is
it so?
Yeah, put on that wolf blitzer.
No, I can't read.
Okay, I can read. No. Okay, so the first question is from Unknown. I'll ask this to John. What made you do this gig?
What made me do it?
Yeah. What being made you do it?
Especially being in
I think the whole
not
band,
especially
but
you, especially you.
No, we're supposed to go on a US tour, which we're not, obviously.
Yeah.
Which sucks a lot. So we figured we needed to do something, and this opportunity came up, and seems like a good thing to do, and playing for you guys. So yes.
That's why.
Exactly. Any objections? Any objections?
No, I mean, but it's exactly as Johan said. I mean, we want to be able to play live shows, and this is the only alternative to be close to you guys, in a way, I guess. I mean, we're really hoping to be able to play.
And play our new songs live.
Yeah.
It was the first time we did that, so.
Yeah. Hope you guys awesome. Liked it. Maybe we'll get a question on that.
Yeah, it's actually Love the New Songs is next
question.
Oh, really?
Nice, nice.
When is the new album out?
It's been pushed, hasn't it?
It's been pushed, yeah.
Yeah. It was supposed to be out in June?
No, May.
When the tour
May?
Started.
Something like that.
Anyway, those are typically questions that bands don't really know, because it has to do with management and strategic stuff that we don't know. But it will be out very soon.
I think it's actually in June.
June 12th.
It's June 12th.
There you go.
So the full album is out then.
Someone reads the emails. I don't know about you guys, but
everything changes. But I guess he's right this time.
So June how is 12th. It to play with without a crowd?
Strange. I think it was, for me personally, I think, like me and Fred, we had this interview this morning doing a radio show, and they asked the same question, and you were like, I think, obviously the question, the answer at the time was like, we don't know yet, we haven't done it, so we don't know, but now here we are, we've done it, and what is my question, my answer is that, yes, I think it was more awkward for me than for you.
Yes.
Being the drummer or a bass player or someone behind an instrument is not as exposed as I am. My whole persona live is based on what I get from the audience. Like my energy is bouncing off the crowd. And that is what I built the night on. So yes, it was strange. But like I said, in between the song, I like everything that is giving me a challenge. And I've been playing in this band for 23 years. I accept the challenge. I liked it. It was awkward. It was weird. It's strange. But I kind of liked it. I don't want to do it again, but I enjoyed it very much.
So this is a kind of weird question to ask. When are you going to adopt me, Maya? It's not for me, it's from Alonso Soloranzo.
How old are you, Alonso?
Alonso
Soloranzo. How old are you?
I think we should vote.
Yeah.
Okay, when will I adopt
next week.
Him?
June 12th, when the album is released.
My second question is, do you need breastfeeding? Then it will be a big no-no.
That is a question to Al. Yes.
I'm not adopting
okay,
anyone.
Okay, so now we're going to start with Fredrik here.
Yes.
What's your, what's everybody's favorite band artist? We all have different, obviously.
Are you asking me what everyone's
I'm asking
favorite?
You first.
Okay. Well, that changes.
The favorite artist or band that you have.
Well, that changes every day. But today it's Elvis Presley.
That's a good answer. Johan?
I like the Swish band Hurula.
Hurula?
Yeah. My sister, he was in before. Yeah. Great punk album.
Felix?
I think I have to say Queen.
Queen?
Myself.
Yourself? And I'm gonna say War on Drugs at the moment. Okay. So, what have you guys been up to since the lockdown started? Well, we don't really have a lockdown here in Sweden as you have in the rest of the world or parts of the world.
No, we have some restrictions.
Exactly. Like, you can't play live shows, obviously. And you should be careful who you're seeing, especially older people.
But our kids are still in daycare.
Yeah.
And we can still go to the studio, we can still write music. We can still go to restaurants and have dinners and stuff with our friends and family. But yeah, I think Sweden is the only country in the world who has this different way to go about it. And I enjoy it, and I like it, and I think we're doing the right thing. But that's not the question, though. What have
what
we been
we
doing? I've been writing a lot of new songs.
I've on parental leave.
You're on parental leave.
Working on different projects, you know, staying creative in different ways. Some music, some different, you know, other things. But, you know, you stay, try to stay creative. I guess sometimes when you don't have the possibilities to move around and maybe, you know, travel or see friends, you start to be creative. So I guess that's what I've been doing, you know.
Staying indoors, reading books, that's all I do.
You've been writing songs with me?
Yes.
Yes.
So that's what we've been doing. Okay, so what's your favorite song by The Sounds? Of The Sounds? From The Sounds? By The Sounds?
Our own songs?
Yeah.
To play live or...
Maybe it we doesn't should just say.
Doesn't say.
Well...
I'm sorry, it doesn't say. Okay. So, overall, you can say both if you want to.
Can I say something? I hate playing Living in America. I hate playing it. But at the same time, I love playing it. Because without that song, I wouldn't be here.
So that's your favorite song?
In a way, it is.
Okay.
In a way, it changed my life. I hate to sing it. I hate to play it. And I hate to perform it. But without that song, we would not be able to do this 23 years later. So I hate to love it, and I love to hate it. My favorite song, Living in America.
Your awful. Favorite hate song?
My favorite hate song.
Okay.
Ready? Awful.
Felix?
Felix? I actually... my name is Felix.
Felix.
Patrick.
No, but I really like actually to play Changes. Yeah. Because I really have to stay focused. I mean, it's really not hard to play. It's not just hard. Like... chords, like, I don't know how to say it in English, but...
It has chords.
Balea chords. I don't know what to say in English.
Good answer.
What?
Good answer.
Yeah, whatever. Has anyways.
Chords. Moving on.
I'm not playing like that okay, on changes. Many songs.
That's good.
Yeah, so I have I like to stay answer. Focused. You know. Yeah.
It has chords.
I would say Changes as well. It's a new favorite from a new album. So
I'm gonna say...
Copycat.
Tony the Beat always puts me in a good mood.
Didn't look that happy today.
Do you like getting beer into your belt?
Yeah, it's awesome.
Maybe, I don't know. Some of the songs that we haven't played. That many times. Maybe, I really love Changes as well, obviously. But I like to play the new single, Things We Do For Love, or the last single. that's fun. Anyways.
What's your best sounds memory?
Okay. What's your best sounds memory? What's your best sounds memory?
Probably being asked by Johan if I could join his band until I found a better drummer.
Hey, you're still in the band.
Still looking.
So really, yeah. There's not that many drummers out there.
That is the truth, though. Yeah.
I think this is a tough question. There's so many memories, obviously, since we've been together for over 20 years. Maybe when you two crashed into my tent at the festival in Sweden, where I got to know you.
Yeah, that's kind of
how you ended up being in the band. Yeah,
that's like, how we like bonded.
Yeah.
Yeah, we recognized you from the city, and we're like, he seems like a fun guy. Or, I mean, he could be a fun guy. Yeah, and he turned into be pretty fun. Pretty fun.
That was cool.
And then
that's
we cool. asked you to join the band.
Yeah.
And then we heard you play.
it's like talking to your parents or something. Okay, Maya, what's your favorite memory? Except when Fredrik and me joined the band.
That was beautiful. No, I think one of my favorite moments was when we finally came to the States and we had a real tour going for us, because everything happened so fast and all of a sudden we were on tour with the Strokes. And I remember those days being very... hectic and crazy. They kind of also hit me at the same time, saying like, this is not just for fun, this is for real. Like, this is what we started, let's push this through. And we did, and I'm super proud of us all. It's funny how all of us mention memories from the early 2000s. as being our best memories.
Maybe we had more fun then.
Maybe we had more fun, and now we're just being very nostalgic about what we're doing. But I think we've done so many cool things together, and it's just so much fun to look back on the things that we have done.
But and at the same time, in interviews, we always talk about the present, like the new album, the new tour.
Yeah.
It's kind of fun to, you know, look back a few years, what we've been doing. And it's actually Frederick's fault, because he started.
Yeah, it's all your fault. Everything is your fault, Patrick.
Okay, Felix, what's your favorite memory?
Do you have to answer that?
You did?
I was spacing out.
I don't know.
I mean, the Strokes tour was fun.
Yeah,
it was a lot of fun. Because it was a fun US tour, and I think it was the first time that we went to Mexico, right?
Yeah, no one had cell phones.
True, nobody has any,
had any cell
proof
or computers
of how fucked up you were.
No, yeah, but
but it was fun. I mean,
but it was fun because
it was a fun tour.
You
and
bought karaoke.
We had a karaoke players. Machine, and I mean, it was just good times. Det var fan.
Alltså ni pratar i gåtor, vet ni det? När ni pratar engelska så är det som att ingen annan fattar förutom jag.
But it's memories. It's supposed to be.
Yeah, next question.
Okay, next question. Okay, something that Maya is gonna answer here.
Yes.
How high are your heels?
Like this.
Okay.
Don't know in inches, don't know in centimeters, but they're high. High!
How long have you worn them the most? At most?
How long?
Oh, yeah. I know I always throw them off in the middle of the set, so the most, maybe 6-7 songs. Then I'm ciao heels. Arrivederci.
Okay. So the last question.
Tequila or mezcal?
Tequila or mezcal?
Tequila.
Mezcal.
I don't know. Both. Frederick?
Tequila. Patrick?
Whatever.
All right. So thank you very much for listening to this
weird Q&A
conversation. It's kind of weird. You have a monologue with the.
It's been super weird
yourself.
The whole night.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of fun. Thanks for watching, and hope you had a good time. We did. And maybe we'll do it sometime again.
Yeah, hope to see you out there.
And yeah,
hopefully soon.
We'll probably tour soon, as soon as this virus gets off the earth. Or something.
Cheers.
Good night.
Cheers.
Hi.